Position the Doppler over the lateral pole and ask the patient to open and close 6 times. Ask the patient to go through an additional 5 sequences of lateral excursion to the opposite side. The Doppler picked up corpus crepitus of the eburnated variety. This is consistent with a more stable degenerative arthritis of the articular surfaces. The surfaces of the joint are sclerotic and eburnated.